Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia on Wednesday informed that Tabligh-e-Jamaat's Markaz in Nizamuddin West, which is among the major COVID-19 hotspots in the country, has been cleared after the evacuation of 2,361 people in the past 36 hours. Taking to Twitter, Sisodia said that out of the 2,361 people, 617 have been admitted to hospitals while the rest quarantined. Another tweet, he said, the medical staff, administration, police and DTC staff worked together in this 36-hour operation, putting their lives at risk. Hats off to all of them. The total number of coronavirus cases in Delhi climbed to 120 on Tuesday after 23 new cases of the disease were reported on Tuesday. These 120 cases include 24 people who took part in a religious congregation at Markaz in Nizamuddin West earlier this month. News Desk.